The donor is the government of Japan,
okay.
And this is a grant aid scheme. Firstly, the benefits are numerous, there are many, and one of the first benefits is that this solar electricity generation in FCT Water Board Lower Osun-Badan Treatment Plant will reduce our cost of production. The first thing is that our cost of producing water will be reduced,
yeah.
And the money saved for this production will be used for expansion. Mm-hmm. Another benefit is that the source of this energy generation is a clean energy. There is no emission.
Okay.
So we're talking about environmentally friendly scheme. This scheme has opened door for alternative power generation in Nigeria. Now we can see that there are a lot of resources that can add to our national grid. Wind is one of them. This is solar. So with this innovation, the government is now exploring alternative power supply to improve our generation in Nigeria. CryEnergy has been doing very good work in this country, right from the granted, the rural water supply, even to this solar electricity generation. I give it to granted for a good job done.